We just had breakfast at First Watch. What did you think?
Liked it.
Good suggestion, right?
Yep.
I'm a genius.
Tater's gonna tate.
I took pictures of our food, but we didn't take any video at the table. So hopefully Ethan will put in those photos so you can see what we had. It was yummy. We are going to head now to, we're going to head to the Dollar Tree because it's still too early for miniature golfing. They're not open until 10. So as soon as they open up in the Dollar Tree, sorry, try to get in the car. The Dollar Tree is right next to
Hawaiian Rumble.
So we're going to do Hawaiian Rumble today. We've done it before. That was the place where I tripped on the inside of the volcano because, you know, that happens.
And we shot a 78 or whatever.
Yes, and, and our scores were horrible. Yeah, so,
but the gift shop was amazing.
That was the place where we bought all the candy. So we're going to go there. It's going to be fun. We'll see you in a few minutes. See that volcano? See the hole right there? It's my nemesis. That is where we're headed. As soon as they open. Oh, it is. It says open. The sign is lit. The sign is flashing open. Awesome. Let's go. Ooh, that was close. All right, go ahead. Are you jumping or are you going around?
Oh, boy.
You didn't even look at it.
Well, I looked at it and I'm like, well, I'll just avoid that. I didn't realize you could jump it.
Oh, he's,
he's
going for it. I can't see your screen at all.
Let's adjust this first.
I have a full shot.
Oh! Oh! Guess what time it is.
Meltdown?
Mulligan time.
Really?
Hole number two.
Mulligan already. Wow, this is not going to go well for you.
Especially if I try it again. Having learned exactly nothing.
All right, put it back in where it fell out.
Uh-huh.
I got two.
All right.
Nice three. And a mulligan.
Y'all know what time it is.
No.
She made it all the way to hole three.
You don't say?
Oh no!
Having learned exactly nothing, oh my god. Yeah, it's about.
That's right.
Yep.
Hey. Wait, rolling back. Oh. That was pretty good. Go ahead, finish up. You can finish. Three for you. I'm gonna run down here to the other side. He's dancing. That should give him a hole in one. Bye. Okay. I've decided what to do with this one.
Hey, I'm doing a show in July. This might be one of the tracks. Ho, 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 ho. Go ahead. Oh.
Oh, I knew that was the second I swung it. Nice. Very nice. That's not horrible. Yeah. It's not great, but it's not horrible.
I guess I'm not mad at that.
Finally!
Yay!
I find a bench and you get it in one. Great. Oh no! Stairs!
Sadly, they're not our sponsors for this video.
Okay, we got one hump, two humps, and a hill. That is rough. That's not bad though. It's not a bad shot.
That too is rough.
Okay, three.
Well, it didn't go completely.
Stop on that hill.
At least it didn't go completely down Mount Mulligan. Oh no.
Bye.
Now it did. Back to rough style.
That was four.
Yeah.
It's bad. Six.
Yep.
Yep.
Well, first of all, I don't know what.
I know. All right, so there's a lump right here. And then you got a left or a right thing going on.
Well, this takes you closer to the hole.
And that would take you closer to the hole. It also looks like there's places the ball could get stuck along that wall. So.
So that.
All right. So here's what I'm going to do. He went outside, and he's on the other side of the hump over there. Okay. And I know what I want.
Mm-hmm. Not that. That's what you want. I'll just stand out here in the Florida wildlife.
I know, right? That's what I'm afraid now.
See, you got the more favorable bounce, that's for sure.
We each of us walked down a different side.
Well, we want to know how the other half lives, you know. Okay.
Yay, I got a two.
So you're in great position to shoot first next time.
Yes. Because you have a hump to get over. Went around it, and of course he got a bad bounce. He's Ethan.
Nope.
Three. Keep rolling. Four. That helped a little bit. You're so far ahead, it doesn't really matter.
Okay.
Ready for me?
I'm ready. Nope. Nope.
Got it. Yay! Good bounce. Take it.
Right. It's two already, but that's okay. That's good for a two. I like that. All right, can you do it in one? Oh, other one. Okay, you can only use the that's rough joke so many times, honey. Here you go.
You bet.
Knew you only had one joke?
Yep.
I have a three. I don't take that.
Yep. I probably also do this.
Alright, 3-3. I get to go first again. Yay!
Yep.
You hot? Do you need some water?
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Okay.
Exactly zero stunt jumps.
I was aiming for that one.
So no big air bonus for you.
I know, right? I'm sorry. I'm sorry. He did it. It doesn't make any difference.
It's a cruel putter. It's a cruel putter.
Different song, but okay. At least you knew I was doing a Taylor Swift song.
Me and this hole are never, ever, ever, ever gonna get together.
That's right. What did I have? Did I have a four? Okay, so three and four.
They go left and right, right?
That's what you did. Yeah. Impressive.
I was trying to get ahead.
Can't even see the ball from here.
Go ahead. It's a good looking three or four.
It's a two!
Hey!
Could be. I was just trying to make you feel better. You're a three. I am a two.
A three.
More stairs. Right and then down. I'm first. I have two. Are you kidding?
Well, maybe that's what you want. I don't know.
Did you go left?
Correct. And.
Oh.
And.
Left and left. I made it all the way down. Oh, and I hit a rock.
Yep.
That's okay.
All right.
What about you? What are you gonna do? He went right. Oh, right was the bad one. Is it gonna make it? It made it.
Ooh,
right, right. And in the rough.
It's also rough.
Stop saying that.
What is?
Take the sug to the stairs. I'm over here. It's not horrible.
You mad?
I'm not thrilled, but no, I'm not mad.
Well, I thought I'd go for a concrete. Oh, come on.
That's what you get for making crappy jokes. Make horrible jokes, and that's what happens. That was a long shot, anyway. Mm. Really didn't think that was going to happen. All right, 3-3.
Yep. And they call it par two. Does it?
Yeah, here it comes. To me. So is this two or three?
That would be two.
That's Jimmy Buffett.
Yep.
That's Queen. Uh-oh, I hit the ground. Come back here.
I'm going to optimistically stand here.
Hey, I did it! Come right in, please. That was horribly hard.
So you're on three so far.
I have three. It took three to get up there. That was tough. I'm going to film that part. You'll get it right away. Nope. Welcome to my world. All right, go ahead. Nope.
Oh, that was way too hard. What was I doing?
Being aggressive. Being aggressive.
Get your shadow out of my glass. See, I didn't see your head. I think that's six.
Yeah, it's about to be.
I give up.
Okay.
I don't care. Uh-oh, sweat in the eye. Mm-hmm. Okay. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Compared to left, it was a hole in one. After all that struggle. He asked us the last time we played this if anybody had a hole in one. Like, how? How do you even get a hole in one on this course? There's certain holes that are designed where you couldn't possibly, in fact, it's right there. You can't possibly get a hole in one on that hole over there.
That's me!
Look at Eli. I'm taking the shot I wanted to.
Nope.
Oh, it's about time for that meltdown graphic.
I'm roasting, if that means anything.
Yeah.
Six.
Yep.
Okay, more water.
Yep. Well, while Jamie's rehydrating, let's talk about today's sponsor. Today's meltdown sponsored by Malted Mothballs and Molasses. If you watch Looney Tunes, you know what those are and what they're from. Back to the game.
Can't
you hear
see
what he's saying? It's in West Virginia.
I can't see the screen.
What? I turned the brightness up.
I'm wearing polarized sunglasses. We've had this conversation. Can we just call mine a six and I'll sit on that bench while you finish?
Call it a six and call you Nikki. Go ahead.
I didn't even look. I can't even focus.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the technical term is it's a wedgie.
Half a six.
All right, well, there's that. I have to get there first. Let's see how that is.
Well, that's my spot. Three. Oh, my eye. That could have been worse.
Yeah.
All right.
I've definitely seen
a little more than you.
There's a good breeze off of the mountain here.
Welcome.
All right.
I did it. Can you did it?
Take that, naysayers.
I got a third of a six. You got half of a six.
I got half six. Check, check, double check.
That's right.
Oh, and
it stopped now.
I don't
know where it went.
It's
around the corner.
Alright, watch your step.
Why? Oh yeah, we're inside thing. That's the kind of thing I trip over. What you doing? Do I have to move?
Well,
I'm not too far. That's not bad. Okay, what's he doing? Okay, he's going over. With the right bounce. All right, you're up. Watching where I'm walking. I'm inside the volcano. Do not fall down. Nice two. You ready for another six?
I'm always ready.
Yeah, if it's not you.
That's right. Now that's entertainment. We already did our sponsor thing, but if I didn't, I would say constipation.
All right. We got an up and an over and an under. What you doing? That was something.
Yeah.
You got lucky.
Yep. And somehow we're both getting paid the same.
It's the son of a sailor?
Yep.
Hey, I'm starting to recognize Jimmy Buffett songs. Yes, you're wearing your License to Chill trio.
Not that they sing this song.
No, but they are going to be at Euphoria Lounge tonight.
Tonight.
I love that.
Euphoria Lounge.
I love that you pointed to your pancreas.
Right here. They hit me right here. Right in the,
is that where your feels are?
That's where the feels are at. Actually, at my age, the feels are right here. Wow.
Come on, there's people behind us.
Nope.
Stop screwing around.
All right, time for that meltdown graphic.
Sure, the flat of four. I'm just going to enjoy the Jimmy Buffett music and chill. Nice, too.
All right, the scores. Score is Florida Heat 1, air conditioning 0. I'm sitting out here like an idiot. So here's the final. Probably already said it on the screen anyway, but I had 49 plus 7 on the course. Jamie had 62 plus 22 on the course. And we will never speak of this again. yeah, it's a rough course. I know there's some meltdown action, but it's a very tough course either side, so bear that in mind if you ever come. But the gift shop's amazing, and that's where we're going next.
Okay, that was fun. Never again.
Mm-hmm.
No, I'm hot. I want to go and sit in some air conditioning for a couple of hours, and maybe then I'll be cooled down.
Mm-hmm.
Got anything to add?
Thanks for watching.
See you soon.
How about this?
No!